Euphemia Osuji OP. I joined the monastery in the year 2004, and the desire to live the monastic life has been there since my childhood. So I got my inspiration from the sisters of St. Catherine of Siena, Gusau. So seeing them, interacting with them was so endearing to me. And I sought a way of living the Dominican life in a more hidden way. So thanks to my brother who helped me through his friends find the monastery in Lori. So, and since then, I've been in the monastery.
Sister Mary Euphemia.
Dear sisters, what do you ask? Dear sisters, arise. As you have witnessed, we Dominicans have become Dominicans because of God's mercy.